Gentlemen, welcome to Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga's wedding reception. Please give them a big round of applause. Family and friends, distinguished guests, I'd like to please ask if you could please make your way to your designated seats and your tables before we begin our festivities and our official proceedings for the amazing and the beautiful wedding of Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga. Once again, our distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, family and friends, I invite you all to please make your way to your seats, inclusive of those that are at the bar. Please make your way to your seats until we have all of our guests seated, then we'll be able to begin our official proceedings. And of course, for the reason why we are here this evening, that is to introduce to you the bridal party. And of course, the main event, Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga. Ladies and gentlemen, on behalf of Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga, I'd like to welcome you this evening to celebrate the reception, but also to celebrate their new journey as Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga. Please give them a big round of applause. Before we begin and welcome in the bridal party, there are shout outs that needs to be done, especially to our Tongan family that I hope are watching via Inspired Filming and Tonga Vision. Shout out to Pongi Lahi and Fifita Lahi, Seneti Moala Kevini Moitoingai family. Please give them a big round of applause. This is the bride's beautiful grandparents on the paternal side. Now I understand that we also have some special guests from Mildura. Where's our Mildura family? There's no voices in Mildura? I want to say, where's our Mildura family? Oh, that's better. I think everyone is from Mildura now. And I understand we have family from Melbourne as well here this evening. And then we also have family from Western Australia, Kalgoorlie in the house. I would like to say thank you to your premier for letting you guys out. It's been a long time. Also, we have family from Longotembe in the house. And then, not to be outdone, the neighbors, Vaini in the house. Then we also have from Lotofoaha Pai Masani. Oh, I like this. This is actually equal. But at the same time, we have just recognized our families from the Tonga, the Kingdom of Tonga. But we also need to recognize our family here from the good old God's gift to the world, Australia in the house. You're welcome. Family and friends, it gives me a great pleasure to be here this evening. My name is Joe Black, aka Saul Sefoldal Fa'al, and it's an honor and a privilege to be your MC for this evening's proceedings. I would like to take this opportunity to introduce our bridal party. But before we get to the bridal party, I would like to introduce the parents of the bride, the reason of why the bride is here. Please give a big round of applause for Parisete and Pupunganatoa Faurua. Thank you, family and friends, for that amazing welcome for the parents of the bride. I would like to take this opportunity now, before I introduce the next couple, if I could just please just let everybody know that as we have the couples and also the bridal party enter in, I understand that it's probably your family member and that you want to like go, whoa, yeah. But can we let them just walk in so that we have the cameras so that everyone else that's not here are able to see, and so that yourselves can see as well. You can have plenty of time to celebrate them when the dance part begins in our program. So without further ado, I'd like to introduce the parents of the groom, Natalie and Seleti Atu Ungounga. I don't know if anybody else noticed, but Natalie, I think you're more Tongan than Noongar. And we are here for it. Now I'd like to introduce the official bridal party, the first couple. And from what I hear, is the princess of Otofoa, Kayleen Fonua, who is the groom's sister, and Viria Mitahi, who's the groom's cousin. For that amazing entrance, Kayleen and Viriami. Moving on with our next amazing couple, we have the princess of Uvea, Amelia Katehau, and Milo Fina, who is the groom's cousin. So family and friends, as you would have heard, we've had the princess of Lotofoa, we've had the princess of Uvea. Let me introduce to you the princess of La Paha, Maria Katoa and Thomas Ungounga. Now, I understand that the next couple and this next princess told me that I need to make sure that everybody here this evening knows that she is the princess of Lomoteme. Can you please welcome Michelle Katoa and Fononga Tuaheba? Ahi, mami, mami, mami. Yeah.
be outdone from the other princesses, let's bring forward the princess of Horonga, Biwela Sikahere and Tupo Ungounga. Now, if we all thought that all the princesses come from the kingdom of Tonga, you were wrong. We have a princess here from the amazing continent of South America, the princess of Chile. Please give it up for Charlene Barahona and Lokanesi Mwunga. That's my only Spanish that I know, family and friends. Thank you for that amazing entrance to Charlene and Lucanesi. Now, our next couple deserves a special mention. Not only are they the matron of honor and the best man, but I understand that the matron of honor is the princess of Alatini. Please give it up for Kulaya Farua and Fili Mane Lea Toa! Entrance right there, I'd just like to remind Kulaya and Filimone, this is not your day. So please, I understand, but thank you. This is not your day. Now, before we invite our honored and esteemed VIPs and the reason why we're here this evening, but I think the next group that I'm going to introduce is the reason why the lovely bride and groom wake up every day, the reason why they live, the reason why they breathe. It's their amazing children who this evening and today have performed the duties of flower girls and page boys. Family and friends, please welcome Kayleen, Dominic, Elise, and Seretti. Come on! Now. Please, family and friends, please give a big round of applause for the beautiful children of the bride and groom, Kayleen, Dominic, Elise, and Seleti Ungounga. It's not easy coming in with a big crowd and as young age as they are. They've done an amazing job this evening and today as well. If I could please call upon everybody to please be on your feet as we welcome in the couple of the hour, the couple of the day, the couple of the year. Family and friends, it's my honor and my privilege to introduce you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga! But especially for Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga as they make their way, if I call upon the bridal party to please take your seats up here on the stage. Can we also please give a big round of applause to the parents? They're the best example of being parents and for bringing up these amazing people. Once again to Parisete and Bunga Faurua and Natalie and Seleti Atu Ungounga. So whilst we're having our bridal party make their way to their seats, I would like to call upon Salesi Langi to please make his way to the front to offer up our blessing for this evening, but also to bless the food which we are about to receive. Family and friends, before I hand over the mic to our esteemed guest who is about to pray over this evening's proceedings and also over the food that we are about to receive, can I just remind everybody as well, throughout this evening, there will be people on the mic making speeches. If we could please have the courtesy and the respect to please just quieten down so we can hear what they are saying, not only just for your enjoyment, but for the enjoyment of the beautiful wedding couple. Once again, please welcome to the stage, Seemisi Langi.
Let us pray. Father God, we thank you for this blessed day and the celebration of Justin and Malia wedding. Gracious God, we welcome your presence into this time and pray that you will be with us as we witness the union of this wonderful couple. Lord, grant them joy and may their love be evident through the day. We thank you for all the families who were able to present to witness such a significant day. May their children continue to flourish and be blessed by you. We ask for the day full of happiness, laughter and marriage that glorifies in your name. O māu whakamaro atoa e hōa ko eni. Ihe māu whakamooni, ihe māu whiawhia, ai hoko, ai wā koe taha. O māu whakafoke atoa e gloria moe langilangi, pe ofa ke whaetāpua kina, ai whakawhāmiri fōa ko eni. Ke taki mua pē ai e ki, ihe na whāmiri, ihe na mōui, o hau, ki he ata anga o e na whanonga i he māmaki. Ko ia o toa mau whakamaro lahi atu, i he mea katoa mo whakawhainga māri, ki he ngai whāmiri, ki he ngai maheni, ki he ngai sora, o mau i heni ai, ko e uhia ko e mea mai. O koe ngā atu mau toi mea, toi mau toi ohake ai o toa ki a Fiona, ko e mau whi whi api i eki. Pai tāpua ki nā mai mua e mea tokoni, o whakawhetaa e aha ko eni, koe mau whakalangilangi i peia, ai o mea mari, kai uhia, koe o tua, o mau lotu. Koe ai lotu e fiaf ko eni o tua, o ku hake, mi he whāmiri ko toa pē, kai o maha e mo mea mari. I he wāwhai tamai pia moe alo me lau mari e maha oni. Amen.
Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause to Sir Missy Lange for leading us in that amazing and heavenly prayer. So, as he said, he blessed this evening's proceedings and he's also blessed the food. So, I would like to call upon Caravel Diggers workers to please come forward and provide the entrees and then we'll move on with our next program. Whilst the entrees are being served, let's talk about some quick house rules just for everyone's benefit and for the benefit of the wedding couple so that we don't lose our deposit. Smoking is strictly forbidden within indoors. Please, there are outside areas, as you can see behind me. Smoking is to be consumed out there. That includes vaping as well. Bathrooms are to where I'm pointing right now, to my right or to your left. And then bathrooms also as you enter into the facilities. This evening is a cash bar, so therefore if you're looking for alcohol and it's not coming to the table, it's because you need to purchase it. So purchase it at the bar at your own will, but there are water and soft drinks available on request as well. Also moving forward, I understand, and also to a lot of my Tongan family and friends here this evening, we all know that we have a lot of tawulungas. We have a lot of performances. In terms of the program, we have a set people that are going to do tawulungas, but if you, in terms of your family, would also like to do a tawulunga to support the beautiful bride and groom, please contact myself and also the DJ, because we also require your music so we can have a flow to the evening where no one's waiting around just looking, umming and ahhing. And also, I think one more thing to apologize as well. Yes, last thing, and the most important thing is, we want and I want everybody to have fun this evening. This evening is a evening blessed by God brought two families together, brought friends and families that we haven't even met, but tonight, when we leave this evening, we're going to be best friends. We want everybody to forget about your worries, forget about Corona pandemic, forget about, no, don't forget about paying your bills, but just let's have fun. Let's show love and let's show what God is good, because God is good and all the time. Yes. Free cheese for yourselves. Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Hip hip.
Hooray!
Entrees on the way. DJ, let's have some beautiful music. Thank you very much, family and friends. We'll be back very soon.
Let me love you each time.
Welcome back, family and friends. Moving on with our program, we're going to begin our proceedings this evening with the first speeches. As we all know, every wedding has speeches, both from the groom's side and the bride's side. So we're trying to go through all the official proceedings so that we can give everybody time to just dance and let loose at the end of the evening. I would like to call upon the father of the bride, Abubungatoa Aurua, to please make his way to the front so he can say the speech on behalf of his daughter. Hoi mo kainga o kore ato e ni, se Abubungatoa Aurua, e ne kātaki o meha mai ki moani, e vahau kato e rea, fa fongai atu e tahine mari. Mo kātaki o paspasiri mai, Abubungatoa Aurua. And just to give a heads up as well, the next speech is also from the father of the groom. So Sereti Atu Ungounga, if you could please stand by as well.
Ya taimi o kiongoi Okuke, Ayaisia, Ya Taimi Okuke, Omoi, Okake Fulere, Asastini, Anga Hoko, Lofo, Mama Nikoini, Taripe, Owana Taimi, Wogita Ange, Otalamaika Tiao, Tegalwa. Ma usaya ni ho novo ho alwangi. Koi ova utam novo iko ahon tamaka tama i ahoni. Kovi moerele novo be. Novo be. Tokfa ma ba wai pe me agoi na mufo gaga kiani nai koi mate. Neo wai hakomi moa tanirele be. Jacob, aye wofa tuke mutafa kiko niyo. Owa, fanga prata inoa mo. Family ono kotoa, maheni mo kaunga. Foronga mai me, ye ko fanga prata mo fa nau. Oko wofa la yatu ati moto, malo abito e. Tanya patungi ayah bapa kita katik motor, pahila ikim motor. Ati opala itu katik motor untuk motor. Bebe bangalan, ketahuan.
Kalau begitu semua, dia mari memang mereka offer. Dia mau mari. To our non-Tongan speakers, there was a lot there to digest. It's a lot of love. And a lot of caring words from the bride's father that was bestowed upon the wedding couple. But I did get one thing that I thought was really funny, was what the father of the bride said, and loose translation was, Beta, if you ever have problems with Justin during your marriage, don't call me. But we all know he's a liar. So please give him a big round of applause for that amazing and impassioned speech as well. But also not to be outdone, I'd like to call upon the father of the groom from the amazing island of Hawaii. Can we please give a big round of applause for Seleti Atu Ungounga? I neglected to also say at the start as well, Whare Loa is in the house this evening. Once again, please give a big round of applause for the father of the groom, Atu Ungounga.
Tu fakta mungkin matol, angge I have. Justin. I'm going to go to the house. That was a beautiful day, beautiful ceremony. I've been to a few weddings. This wedding was different. Just watching you and your kids. And your kids walking through, walking you on. It's amazing. It's an amazing thing to watch to see. And I think your kids will remember this for the rest of their life. I think you're one of the lucky parents to have your kids in front of you to do all this. It's amazing. I know you better for probably more than 10 years. So you already welcome to my family. Don't miss me. You already welcome to my family. You're such amazing you're just amazing girl to a mother. You become a mother, mother, and the way you to your kids, it's amazing for me to me and my wife to see that every day you get up and take them to school, and you come home and go to work, and you come home and do it again. So I just want I don't think I need to give you any advice. You're already there, Bella. You're already halfway there. You're amazing, Joe. And I'm so lucky to have a daughter-in-law like you. I know your parents, they're so glad to see you. You found a right path, and you walk on the road. Sorry.
Sorry, Dustin, you're on the right path.
That's for you, Dustin. You got a good heart, man. You do everything for your kids and better. And I don't think I need to give you any more advice. I love to see you guys do your own choice, and you follow it. That's all I have to say. Just keep following it to the end. And you have a good future. So, thank you.
Yeah.
I've been in for my long fire beta for more lovely my nephew. Wow, all the time, Max. I'm all love and they get out by home. Go well for a 15 and a half. I'm all I had come on door on the door. Go door on the door and just enjoy yourself and have a good party.
Thank you very much, Atu, for that amazing speech. And thank you for also speaking in English and in Tongan so that I don't have to translate. But Atu, and katakiwe, but I did hear some murmurs previous to this evening
Malo peke si fai aho mare o wage ke mea mai ki fai lotu.
So I think that's a personal joke between Atu and the Wairoa family. But once again, please give him a big round of applause for such a beautiful speech and also for the advice that he's given to the beautiful couple as well. I certainly hope that the entrees are being served, or I can see that they are. This side is probably, you'll get the yours soon. But we are going to play some music. Once again, please enjoy yourselves. And we'll be back to continue on with the rest of our proceedings. Please enjoy. God bless. Love you all. Thank you.
Oh, money, baby, tripping. Boy, I guess I made the money, spend money, baby, girl, no sleeping, sleeping. Ooh, yeah, see, baby, don't leave me, me. Cause if you leave me, you have to do something where nobody believe. I'm gonna get where nobody believe, oh, yeah. I wanna put this smile up on your face, baby. Happy for the you, go reach your gates, baby. I go to my place, him to your place, baby. You say you know, my baby say you know.
So hey mama, hey mama, baby I want to marry you, baby I want to marry you.
Gentlemen, just also want to let you know that the entrees are still being served, so apologies to my family here in the front here right now. They are still coming. As you can see, the amazing workers of the Cabravel Diggers are still serving your food, so please don't think that you guys have been missed out or that you guys have been forgotten. I understand that we have also family members all the way on that side that have probably already finished their entrees. But as I said, we're playing music. If you want to make use of the dance floor before your main meal gets served, please use the dance floor. Remember, this is a night to be had to have fun, to enjoy yourselves. So once again, apologies if there are some delays in regards to having your entrees being served. Kwaya be malo o fatu.
Que vai com papelão, ou não com valor.
Friends, certainly hope you're enjoying the amazing cuisine provided here by Campervale Diggers as your entree. I would like to take this opportunity to please invite back our esteemed guests who are supposed to be here at the front, as in our bridal party. So if you are part of the groomsmen and also part of the bridesmaids, please, I'd like you to please make your presence known, and also please known in terms of at this table at the front. I certainly hope that my family here on my right hand side has received their entrees and that you are enjoying it. Fa mori mori atu peka pau nai tuwa e si tuwa atu e mea tokoni. Once we have the rest of our bridal party joining us, ooh, look at that. I should have just said, guys, payday. All right. So as I said, we're gonna move on with our program because we want to get all the official proceedings out of the way so that we can allow yourselves to enjoy yourselves, where the lights are gonna be dimmed, where we can turn, where we can open up the dance floor so everybody can let loose and just have the best time of their lives. Once again, big shout out, I understand, from Inspired Films that we have family watching us from overseas, especially from Tonga and in Musila, especially the grandpa and grandma of Peta, but also to Justin's family in the beautiful islands of One One Hawaii as well. Can I please take this opportunity to call upon the matron of honor, AKA
the queen of Alatini. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a big round of applause to Gulaya Faulua as she comes forward to give the matron of honor speech.
Ungounga, that sounds funny, but it sounds weird saying Ungounga because I've always known her as Paula, and Justin Ungounga's wedding. Beta, what can I say? From the moment you asked me to be your maid of honor, I have always been contemplating on what to say today, like shivering in my boots. How to best describe you? And what are some words of wisdom I can say to you that you will take with you after today? And so here I go. Lord help me. My name is Catalina Faulua, and I am the older sister of Malia Elisabetta Ungounga. Of course, as you guys know, my youngest sister. She is known by many names. The family's news reporter, also named Media. She goes by Malia, Betta Lips. Betta Lips 217, no represent. Butter, butter. And most families, famously, Betta Ahai, Betta Apunga. That's how my dad would always call her, and she would always come to my dad, was Betta Ahai, and she would always answer with Betta Apunga. Growing up with my sister, we were never close, because like all little sisters, she would always hide my good clothes, my good shoes, and wear it around town. And like a good older sister I was, I would beat her up. Betta, you have grown into the most beautiful woman that I have ever known. A mother, I admire you, your drive to be the best parent an auntie you could be. Your fierce personality and caring ways. I love you, sister, from the bottom of my heart. I got you always, but I'll always fight you. Now, Justin. Hi, Justin. Thank you for choosing Betta. Not sure if you had a choice, and it's too late to go back now. All I ask as an older sister is that you take care of my baby sister, that you accept her flaws, please be patient with her, and that you both grow together and continue to love each other. You are finally leaving the outlaw group, the Masuvel. Oh, what look at you with that, yeah? We will get you one day, okay? And now, Justin, you have become the newest member to the in-law committee. So, welcome to the family, Justin. And now, the end of this somewhat long speech, what can I say or give you advice that you will hopefully take? It's just three little advice. Number one, always put God at the center of your family. Like Father Roberto said today, love each other endlessly and always pray together. A family that prays together stays together, and with God on your side, all things is possible. And when you feel happiest, your heartache, or sorry, if you when you're feeling at your happiest or heartache, pray and seek His guidance. Number two is compromise. Love in a marriage is simply not enough, so therefore, please always be a little forgiving towards each other. Always be a little bit more understanding and be a little bit more patient. Things won't always go your way. You won't always go your way, but please always be understanding. A little bit of forgiving and a little bit of patience, you'll find joy in His happiness. And you, Justin, will find joy.
I understood that you said it was Maria Elisabetta Valua Ungounga. But you forgot one name. It's Maria Elisabetta Senetti. So Senetti, if you're watching me from Tonga, you're welcome. So not to be outdone, please, can we give a big round of applause to our next speaker, the best man of this evening, hailing also from the beautiful islands, and I think, in my opinion, the most beautiful island of Tonga, Hapai. Can we please give a big round of applause to Firimone Leatoa? And if there's anybody out there from Ava'o, don't hate.
Hey everyone, how's it going? First of all, I just want to apologize for my dance moves at the beginning of this event. I can't dance at all, so I was relying on the Holy Spirit to guide me all the way to this table. So, but it's not about me, it's about Justin, aka Johnny from Windsor. I'll keep this short and sweet, mainly because two reasons. One, I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty wasted, so I don't know. Like I'm a lightweight. So, but when I think about Justin today, the first thing that comes to my mind is growth. I've seen Justin go from this little immature, really annoying, really frustrating to deal with. Man, if he wasn't bigger than me, I'd beat him up like little brother. But man, like to see him as the person he is today, I'm so grateful to God, Heavenly Father, for the man that Justin is today. The man that Justin is today, he's the person that loves his wife, he loves his kids, he loves his family, he loves his friends. And every time that I've been at my darkest moments, like the one thing that I can always count on is that Justin's always been there for me. So, if there's one thing about Justin, that no matter the pressure, no matter what situation you're in, Justin's always going to be there for you. Like, he's that type of person. So, I just want to close this with Justin. I love you. Beta, I don't know what's going on. I don't understand what's going on here. Like, I don't know why you said yes to Justin, but hey, man, good luck. Nah, but congrats on the marriage. Man, like, blessings to you both, blessings to your family, blessings to both sides of the family, and man, I wish you the best for the rest of your lives. Amen. Let's trot! And I remembered, but anyways, I just want to propose a toast to my little brother, Justin. Blessings for the rest of his life. Good wishes to his family.
Everyone put your
repeat, let's trot. Let's go. Yeah, let's go.
Cheers, everybody. Please give a big round of applause to the best man, Filimone Reatoa, for a beautiful speech. So I understand that we have this side still finishing up with their entrees. But I've spoken to the kitchen and we're coming out with the main meals as well. Because we want everything just to come out as is. And we want everything to, so we can keep partying and keep dancing as well. So I'm going to ask the DJ to play some music. But before I let our esteemed DJ and also DJ Stan, please give him a big round of applause. DJ Stan in the house, ladies and gentlemen. Our next program is the cutting of the cake and photos. So please, because there's a lot of photos that are going to be happening after the photo, after cutting of the cake, when I call out your names, and this is applicable to everybody here, it covers both mother's, father's side on the bride, mother's and father's side on the groom, but it also covers friends, family, even complete strangers. If you're here and you're a complete stranger, enjoy the meal. But please, when we do call out when it comes to the photos, just so that we can wrap it up and just get it quickly done, I ask you that you please listen to when we call out upon your family name to come forward as well. Once again, we hope that our family overseas are enjoying the festivities and watching us. I'm sure in Tonga they probably have a pig on a spit. They've got the best food in the island can provide. And also, we're very not in Tonga, but also around the world as well. Welcome, and we certainly hope that you're enjoying the beautiful wedding of Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga. DJ, let's play some music and let's do this!
Oh, I'm gonna make it.
Gentlemen, as we continue on with the beautiful reception of Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga, I'd like to take this opportunity, if we could get any of, or someone to move the table cake just to the forward, please. Any one of the family members. Awe mo kainga family si lava si toko ni mai ke hiki te pire ke ke ki mua hoko atu e tau polo kalama yo yeah. boys thank you, that was a bit too far, can you bring it back a little bit? Please give a big round of applause for our two lovely gentlemen here. So as I was saying, we are at this point where we are about to, if I could call upon the bride and the groom, Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga, to please, if they could make their way down to the dance floor so we can begin the cake ceremony. Oik mokaina ko tau programa hoko mai ko e wawe ni a keke ai o tu watu e fatoria ko e ni ke omo mari ke fa hoko watu e tofi ai keke. Hiri ai tofi a keke a mori mori ape fa amiri ko kora te ke mo fango omo mai te to ui ap ke a motoru ta tau pe ka pa we fa amiri e tamasiri mari o tahine mari. O taimi me ko uia to humo ingo ko kataki mo mea mai ke ai humo tā mo yomo Māori. So to our non-Tongan speakers, family and friends, as soon as we finish with the cutting of the cake ceremony, we will go straight into having family photos with the man and the lady of the hour. Obviously beginning with their immediate family, which is their children. But we will have a bit of silence Can we have everyone just quieting down a bit? So, Beta, Justin, do you have the knife together in one hand? Now, family and friends, as we witness this cutting ceremony, we want you all to put your best wishes, your prayers, and your love towards them as they perform this cake, as they cut this cake, their first cake together, their wedding cake. And then after three, we'll go hip hip hooray. So when I count down to three, Beta and Justin, you will cut the cake and then we will do the hip hip hooray. One, two, three. Hip hip. Hip hip. Hip hip. Big round of applause for Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga. So as I said previously, we're going to go straight into the photos with the cake present. Can I please have whoever is looking after Justin and Beth's beautiful children, can you please bring them to the forefront? Can we please have Kayleen, Dominic, Elise and Celetti to have a photo with mum and dad? And then after that, I would like to call upon the whole of the bridal party to have your photos with the bride and groom. So do we find the Marie Gornig, how we find our Marie, Ayako Kevin, Dominic, Elise Moseretti, Ungounga. If I know Faita. Do we have any? I only see two children there, there's two missing. Cada pe family go have us in pe visita e pa nau e o mari. Ai go Kelly Dominic Lice. O se reti. Ke cada ke mo si. O mai e pa nau ke fa ho pa to nau ta. Fa ho pa to to programa. I'll give it one more minute, please. There we are. We have the four children with their beautiful parents on their amazing, beautiful wedding day. Quick shout out as well to Osada, the photographer, who is taking the photography of the whole wedding reception and the wedding ceremony this evening. Can I call upon the bridal party, please, if we could all make your way down to the dance floor. The bridal party. So if I could have, after the bridal party's photos, if I could have the groom's parents and his immediate siblings, please be prepared to come forward so we can have your photos with the wedding couple.
Oh,
Big smiles, bridal party. Everybody say cheese, bridal family. All right. Can I call upon Aumu Matua and Tamasim Mari? And then can I get Justin's mum and dad and his siblings? Atu, Mataki, Natalie. But go down to the gate, I'm a queen. And come see Mari. Justin's grandparents, and my dad came on the day, right?
I'm
a queen, I'm Justin. I'm a queen, I'm a queen. 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 Final call for Justin's grandparents. Where is Justin's grandparents, please? Justin's aunties and uncles. All of Justin's aunties and uncles. Mga pae tamata, mga mahisama. Mga pae. Mga tamay, gumuntay miye ni pamore-more ato. Calling upon Justin's aunties and uncles. Pamore-more at peke ang odol ka utonga. Bagi siwa juga hataha upagi kau kau fara angkor mau kau fara ati. Kau nau taibi ini kena ume amai. Kau ai nau ta apa yang kau mari.
Malo. The next photo where Justin's Mehtana, as in his father's sister, and their beautiful family as well. Big smiles, everyone, big smiles. Come on, I didn't get how many eggs I just did. Shout out to all of Justin's cousins in the house. We need you now to come forward. Justin's cousins. Whether you're first, second, or third, or fourth, or fifth generation. I need Justin's cousins to please come forward and have a photo with Justin and the beautiful bride, Beta. Maria is a Beta Senetti. Eyes forward, looking at Lossa the photographer as she directs the photos. This is Justin's cousins, all of his cousins, both from mum and dad side. Big smiles. Big smiles from the Ungounga side. Alright, Malo. Now, Justin, your final photo. This is a shout out to Justin's friends in the house. Where are all of Justin's friends and acquaintances? Whether you are a work friend, whether you are a school friend, this is your time. Whether you are a next door neighbor, let's have all of Justin's friends in the house.
She starts in a phrase like the phantom synthesizer. I put the money in the arms and squeeze her tighter. Give me some
sweet love.
Big smiles. Thank you very much to Justin's friends. Life well upon. Ongo matu ta hine mari. Aparecete lo kumatoa, paurua, a tehe ki ne tanga. Tumane lo kato ko ua. Can I have Peppa's parents and also her amazing brothers please come forward and have a photo with your beautiful sister, daughter, and her new husband. I need you here for your photos. Hene,
I'm talking to you right now. Stop eating. About Bogey. We got Bambini, we got Hennen. About MCO. MCO? Matron of honor. Ulaya and MCO Kadaki. Todo mi lista, cada mi que sabe, estoy ni cole, estoy venía a poni, a poni, le psío moculaya. Okay. Big smiles, big smiles. Big smiles, guys. When you're ready, Losa. Just ready on Justin.
The Lord is still so I know you guys are gonna represent where we at.
Come on, the Lord is your family. That's half of this whole reception place. Once again, a call out for the Lawless Seal side. And this is not even a village, this is a nation. This is the Lawless Seal Nation, family and friends. Well, Seal might get top of the family. Hola! Hebea Bailia Marie! Until we get to our next program, which we need to prepare for. So we're going to call it DJ. Let's do this. I think we have one more photo, but that's a fight. I know that everyone's probably had their main meals, so I think you need some time to, you know, work that off. So please make your way to the dance floor. I certainly hope we're still having fun and that you're still enjoying the company of your family and friends. Let's do this, family. DJ, come on.
Oh,
Let's do this. Come on.
But if we could have everyone please take your seats. If I could once again call upon the bride and the groom and their amazing bridal party to please make their way to the front, as we need to continue on with our program. And our next part of our program is the father and daughter dance. And if I could possibly call on Nora, Paula. Nora, if you're in the house or you can hear me, can you please come forward, please? So family, friends, as we are waiting for, obviously, the rest of the bridal party to make their way back to the table, and also waiting upon Nora to also make her way to the MC station, can I just also just give you a heads up in regards to our performances or our tau'olungas that are coming up after the bridal waltz, the father and daughter dance, the mother and son dance. The first tau'olunga, if I hope I do ya vem hektang ay tamasi imari, anai tingi o fa'olu, and then pika'ua, tokumaya family Asela Ruby Polata, I have a family tamai. Oh, sorry, mom's side, as in Justin's father's mother's side. I do apologize. Famo yung mga tao. Totoo, famo pa tuwe tuwa ng ako ni ay nangitang ko tap malae kamata kia e bintang ay tapos si Mari
I go night thingy of Aulu. Bahino la Saya. Pikawa, Pokomai, I may tanga tamasi, I tamai tamasi mari, bai tamai, pika tolu family go a sela ruby polata, ba hiri goya, to hoko hoka to be me family go a peta, na be ge a motoru uhai be muloto ki hoka to mungai patongia, o hoko ta ulunga.
So, do we have the rest of our bridal party here? Thank you. Now, have we been able to locate Nora Faulua, please? I will take this opportunity just to get our amazing DJ Stan to play one more song as we gather the rest of the parties who are involved in the next part of our program. Fa moremore atu pe to wai programa, DJ kadaka si tae mai foi fasi pe taha, ka hoko atu tau programa, malo.
We still have plenty of time to have fun later on this evening, but we do have to continue on with our program. We have come to this part of our program where this is the father and the daughter dance. So I can call upon the beautiful bride, Mrs. Ungounga, Maria Elisabetta Senetti. Now, as you all would have heard, I just said it was the father and daughter dance. But as a little bit of a surprise to everybody this evening, yes, Peta has her amazing father, which is Pupumatoa Paulua, but she has four other amazing father figures in her life, which is her brothers. I would like to call upon Kevini Kadaki. If you could please come and have a final dance with your sister. And then after Kevini, I would like to call upon the next oldest, Justini. So Peta Kadaki, if you could make your way to the dance floor. After Justini, Kokwaki Alepsio, Heneli, Hakaosaki Apongi, and then we will give Peta's final dance with her father. So please, DJ, if you will, can we please call upon Kevini? Kokwaki Alepsio, Kevini. We can't talk about now. If I'm not going to have it now, they are like your father anyway. Justini, Kevin, Demaja. So I am telling you in terms of the youngest brothers to the oldest. If you can listen to the lyrics of the song, it is what the brothers have been doing for their beautiful sisters, Kulaya and Elisabetta, as if they will be there forever. Alright, I would like to call upon Lemsio. Lemsio! Okay. Lemsio will have his dance later. Heneli, all the way from Western Australia. Heneli Faurua Kataki. Now I know he's a bit shy, so if anyone is next to him, please pull him up. Just want to remind everyone that the song only goes 3.5 minutes. Last call for Henry Aulua. We got that you'll be a mighty dance floor.
Just look for your shoulders, honey.
Alright. Henry must be indisposed somewhere, so we'll move on to our last and our oldest brother. Please give a big round of applause for Bongi Faurua! Shout out to the Tula gang!
Elena.
I'd like to take this opportunity, Bongi, if you could please hand over your beautiful sister to your both your fathers, to your father. Come on, Moria Dupe, Kabukumatoa, Aurua, as they have the official and their final father and daughter. And as the beautiful bride had those amazing final dances with her brothers and with her father, I'd like to take this opportunity to call upon the handsome and the amazing Justin to come down to the dance floor. The pride and joy of Hawaii. Just like we had the final dance between a father and a daughter, Natalie, I'd like to offer you this moment to take your son in hand and have your final dance as a mother and son. Please give them a big round of applause.
Just wouldn't feel right. And yet I didn't have you. by my side. Oh, you were there for me to love and care for me when skies were gray. Whenever I was down, you were always there to comfort me. No one else can be what you have been to me. You will always be.
As they commence their first official dance as Mr. and Mrs. Ungounga.